these builders truly existed, and if you found their temple, that means we're one step closer.
That's not what I was expecting.
See, this is what I'm talking about. We're stuck in a rut, go through a portal, avoid dying long enough to get back to this stupid hallway.
Wash, rinse, repeat? Yes. It would be nice if whoever made these left some sort of signs, guideposts.
You can call me Harper.
Your bravery is an impressive quality. I look forward to studying that aspect of your personality once you have been made useful.
We'll see about that.
What is that?
This is the redstone heart.
Beautiful.
It can help you find your way home.
Why didn't you say so before?
The answers you're seeking, the old builder's atlas, your way home, they're all right up those stairs.
Adventure?
Wow, that's a lot of stairs.
And all revealed by the redstone heart. Amazing.
Yeah, not bad, right? After you.
Okay, guys, not sure what's up there, but whatever it is, we all need to stick together. You got it?
Yeah, we've got your back, Jesse.
Feels like just yesterday we were building this place.
Still don't agree with some of the aesthetic choices.
This is so cool. We've been exploring the old builder's world this whole time. It's amazing.
Well, we were pretty proud of it when we were putting the place together. Kinda thought I'd never need to come back, to tell you the truth.
Oh, I'm sensing a story here.
I guess you could say that.
Oh, come on, Harper. Going home is fun. You should be excited.
Clearly, you've never met the others before.
Others? You mean we're going to meet more old builders?
Still don't like it when you call us that. Yep, but I gotta warn you, they're not as friendly as I am. I'm probably the, nicest old builder.
Old builder social politics. My goodness.
Hey, I'm just glad you're on our side. Old builder or not, you've been pretty cool.
Well, thank you, Jesse. I hope I can keep living up to that.
Well, you're gonna give us the Atlas and then we can go home, right?
Kind of. The Atlas isn't exactly mine to give. It belongs to the other, old builders. And, well, they might not want to give it up.
Why do I get the feeling there's a lot you're not telling us?
Good instincts?
I'm sure we can figure something out, make a deal with them, right?
Oh yeah, they love making deals. You'll see when you get there.
Jesse, come here. Are you sure we can trust Harper? Look at all of our interactions with her so far. They haven't exactly been great, remember?
Yeah, I do. She saved our lives, Lucas.
Only after she put them in danger. If I remember correctly, we saved her just about as much as she saved us.
Don't worry, okay? We're gonna get that Atlas and get home.
I appreciate the vote of confidence, Jesse. Sorry, I just couldn't resist a good eavesdrop. I promise I'm trying to help, Lucas. You just gotta go through there.
A door? Like a regular door?
Time to step through and find out.
Very
what?
Bright.
I don't see a thing.
Before you go in there, I have one more piece of advice. Don't die!
What?
Come on, Nell! I'm trying!
Dig! Faster! Go! Go!
I can like...
Well, who do we have here? Seems as if some new competitors have entered the match.
My, isn't that special?
What in the world did Harper dump us into?
Well, whatever you do, don't stand still too long. Those big, beefy dudes up there seem like they're aiming for us.
Hang on!
I just realized what this reminds me of. Spleef.
Gesundheit?
No, it's a game. You try to knock the floor out from other people and make them fall.
Ah, be like damn!
Decent teammates!
Oops, did Face Meat drop something?
Looks like the green team captain.
Jesse, just help!
To deliver a welcome little help of pain to our newcomer.
Jesse! Jesse!
No! Jesse, which one?
Please,
no!
Jesse!
Jesse!
Help!
I'll get Ivor. Lucas, grab Petra quick.
Thank you, Jesse. I couldn't have done that without you.
No! Petra!
Lucas! Jesse!
No!
That's, no! That's impossible!
Whoa, no way, dude! I got a double!
No!
Hey, whoa! This is a misunderstanding, dude! What are you doing?
Hey! Using weapons is against the rules!
Rules?
Not cool, dude. So not cool.
Slab is down. I repeat, Slab is down.
Stop the match!
Not since the days of Tim have we seen such heated play.
That's totally against the rules, right?
Yeah, I didn't think we could throw TNT back at the gladiators. Nice one, brah.
You are an incredibly horrible individual. You just killed our companion.
Whoa.
And now you're attempting to compliment Jesse's survival tactics?
Dude, no!
Stop!
I can tell you dudes are all angry, and I totally feel that, but I promise I do not make the rules here. That's them.
Yes, we're the ones in charge here.
And we have never had to stop a match. Ever.
It definitely is strange, Mevia. What is going on here?
I want an explanation. Immediately.
This is going to require some reconfiguring of the stats, for sure.
Friends are dead. You killed them.
Wait. And that's why you're ruining our games?
Yeah, come on. Jeez, how petty are you?
Ugh, lashing out just because your friends were eliminated.
Kind of sore loser behavior, don't you think, sport?
It is part of the games.
Oh, you can't be serious.
As serious as that beard of yours.
Oh. I'd love to see you try that short stack.
That won't be necessary. Your friends aren't dead.
Wait, what? How?
When people are eliminated in the games, they don't die.
That would be wasteful.
Obviously. They come back, and then we have them go work in the mines.
Jesse!
Your friends are alive and well.
Where are you taking them?
To the mines!
Mm-hmm. They're going to mine for quartz until they get their next shot.
It's called respawning, champ. We're not monsters.
In our games, when people die, they reappear in one of our respawn zones.
I hear it's still pretty painful, though.
Well, sport, now that you've come and interrupted our games, I'm sure our fans would love to know how you got here. Spill!
Oh, why bother? They all end up in the mines.
Stairs. Lots of them.
Are you being a Weisenheimer with me? Is that really what's going on? Wow. Say, can we get somebody to kill this little moron for me, please? A few dozen times?
Easy, Hadrian. Jesse's with me.
Well, if it isn't Harper.
I must say, this return is unexpected.
You're telling me I'm here for Jesse.
Oh, really? So tell me, champ, why do you think Harper brought you here? My bet's on Pet. That'd be pretty cute, right?
Harper is supposed to be helping.
These... poor things have been lost in the portal network and need a way to their home world.
Meaning, you need my Atlas. Very interesting. Well, that's all well and good, but I'm confused. Why would we give anything to someone like you?
You weren't invited.
And you interrupted Spleef.
Yeah, ask Harper. She's the one helping.
Right. Yes. Believe me, Hadrian, when you see what Jesse has, let's just say it will pique your interest.
I doubt you'd have anything that would interest us.
Oh, send them to the mines. They're cheaters. Let's make their lives miserable. For fun.
How about my sword?
Wow. A sword.
Is it sharp?
They don't deserve to be here, Hadrian.
How about this flint and steel?
We have castles filled with chests, which are filled with flints and steels.
Oh, how embarrassing.
It's interesting. I think they could bring some excitement.
I present the Eversource crown.
Wait, why do I recognize that?
Oh, that's the crown we put on the Eversource chickens so we'd be able to tell them apart from the regular chickens.
Oh, that was a good party, huh?
Sadly, not exactly valuable.
They haven't been eliminated. Therefore, they could still be...
Out! I want them out!
How about a white pumpkin?
Oh, wow. Haven't seen one of those since Cassie left.
Oh, don't say that name. She still gives me nightmares.
Oh, yikes. Is that who you got that from? I don't know what she told you, but those things aren't exactly valuable.
I'd be delighted to have them in the mines.
What about this? I present the Redstone Heart.
Huh. Seems like only yesterday someone took off with that and vowed never to return with it.
Oh, but I didn't bring it back. Jesse did.
Thing's no toy, Slugger. How about you just hand it over, huh? It can be, pretty dangerous if you don't know how to use it.
Nope. This is mine. Not gonna happen.
Oh, really? Let me tell you how this is gonna go. Here's the way my offer works. You give me the heart. You and your friends go back down to those portals. I never look at your insignificant face again.
Without the Atlas? But we need that to get home.
So, not my problem.
Clearly, things have been getting out of hand. Let's start over and see if we can reach an agreement.
Okay, fine. I can always appreciate someone trying to be reasonable. Well, you need the Atlas. And I need competitors. After your unexpected intrusion, I seem to be short a team. So how about this? You play in the games. If you win, the Atlas is yours to keep. It's a good deal, Jesse. Trust me. Everyone enjoys these games.
Can't wait to see what the other games are. I hope they're fun.
Well, there you have it. A deal's been struck, huh? To the games!
All right, then. I suppose we can carry forward with the official addendum.
Enough. Add it on your own time. Oh, but there's one other thing I want. If they lose, Harper has to go to the mines, too.
Oh, gravel.
Harper, want to be a friend and show our new competitors to where they'll be staying?
Sure thing.
Jesse, this was not part of the plan.
Wrapped up in one of Hadrian's deals. Ugh! He's not one to let other people get the upper hand, you know. Sort of hoped I had left all his negotiating behind me.
Wait, but this was your plan. You said you had it all worked out.
Yeah, about that. I didn't think you'd willingly come here. I might have acted in haste before, I could work out all the details.
Making it up as you go, huh? Bold.
Ugh. I'm sorry, okay? I really am. Let me show you where the competitor village is. We used to have competitors from all over travel here to play in the games. At least until the others ruined it.
What happened?
Hadrian and Mevia let power go to their heads. They started pitting people against each other, just for sport. Forcing people to be here, it isn't right.
Come on, I'll show you where you'll be staying. Well, here it is, the competitor village, sort of a home away from home for all the people playing the games.
They're all in the games.
Yep. At least the ones who aren't stuck working in the quartz mines. Those poor souls are just waiting for their next shot. Mining is tough work. I feel bad for the people that are too scared or weak to play in the games.
Wow, that's just horrible.
I know.
They didn't make a deal like you did, Jesse. They're stuck here till they win the games.
And if they lose?
Hadrian sends them to toil in the mines. If they're lucky, they'll get another shot at the games. But it might take a while. I'm gonna go confer with Otto. We go way back, and well, he's usually the most reasonable of the three.
Hold on a moment. We still haven't found Petra or Lucas.
I'm thinking that Hadrian must have sent them through the portal to the mines, which is technically against the rules. No one's supposed to go there until their whole team is eliminated.
Seems like Hadrian's trying to make sure we all know who's boss.
You always did catch on quick. See what you can do here. I'm gonna try and find Otto. I've got confidence in you, Jesse. You might just get out of this.
We gotta get our friends out of the mines quick.
I'll see if any of these other competitors have any promising leads.
Aha! There's our nether portal. Wow, everyone seems to love this Tim guy. Here lies the platform on which Tim stood to win these great games. Hope I'll be standing there soon. Wow, they look focused. They must really want to win this thing. Oh, Shovel Planet, nice. Ivor, everything going okay?
Yes. I was just thinking to myself that if this place were a touch less mandatory, it could almost be fun. I admit, I did have some fun in that spleef tournament.
Totally agree. The actual game was fun. It just stinks that all this has to be part of it.
Though their architecture is magnificent.
We need to keep looking for Petra and Lucas.
Right. Enough of this talking about feelings nonsense.
Hey! Get out of here before I see if I can attach this sign to your head. It's so nice when new contestants are in the village. It's lovely having fresh meat for us gladiators to destroy.
What exactly do you do here?
Well, when I'm not in the arena, being a great gladiator, I hand out the daily food rations and guard the food, so no one tries to sneak any.
Have you happened to see my friends? You know, the ones that got eliminated in Spleef?
No, but if I do, I will make them wish for elimination again.
Yeesh, why is everyone so cranky around here?
Could be that we're forced into an endless cycle of destruction. Just a guess, though.
Fine, I'm out of here.
Bye-bye! Can't wait to kill you again! Oh, it's you again! The one I wanted to make suffer! Hey, leave before I ruin you.
Fine, I'm out of here.
Uh-huh.
Excuse me. Wow, rude. That armor is pretty sweet. Not as sweet as mine, of course. Hey, that's Lucas's journal.
You say something, Tiny? Because I'm trying to read here.
That book you're reading? Hand it over. It doesn't belong to you.
Wow. Ooh, that was so scary. I almost fell over. Hey, wait a minute. You're the pipsqueak that knocked me out of my tower. Yeah, and this belonged to that little blonde buddy of yours. And you expect me to just hand it over? Because I'm actually enjoying myself. There are some fascinating and thrilling tales in here, and I like to read slow to absorb it better.
Yeah, hand it over, meathead.
Epslam, the immovable! Get out of here before I use this book to punch your face in.
Fine.
I just want to get through one more chapter. Can't you see I'm trying to read? Jeez.
Sorry.
Wow! Hey, you are that crazy person in Extreme Spleef. Decent. Not as good as Tim, but decent. That's more than I can say for most. But not even a third of what Tim was.
So, you ever meet Tim?
Me? Meet Tim? Oh, I wish. Here's the secret. We're all just trying to be like Tim. He's perfect.
Okay, I'll leave you to it then. Impressive. Hey.
You're the one that eliminated the one decent member of my team. I'll barely be able to get through to the next round. I mean, I know I'm good at this, but I'm not that good.
Your stupid teammate killed Lucas.
Yeah, I couldn't believe Nell pulled that off either. Don't forget they respawned, duh. Don't cry about it. We were doing what we had to do to win. Until you screwed up everything. Next round! If I don't get you, one of the gladiators will. You haven't been here long, so you wouldn't know.
Please, they don't seem so tough.
Then you haven't been paying close enough attention. Or you're cocky. Either way, bad business. I feel kind of bad for you. Most of us got snatched against our wills, but you got tricked into coming willingly. That old builder should have told you these games were impossible.
No, you don't understand. I have to win. Winning is the only way my friends and I can go home.
Is that how it works? That's what we're all trying to do. Yeah, well, good luck with getting home.
Wooden plank, solid.
Whoa, it's you from Spleef. You were, like, amazing. I'm Nell, and I am so super sorry about your friend. I get your prob's upset, especially since you had no idea what was going on.
Speaking of my friends, have you seen them lately?
Nope, sorry. They're, like, probably in the mines. And that's on me. Such bad karma. Bad karma. I will never do that to one of your friends again because, man, I do not want to be on your bad side. I gotta say, you keep playing like that and you'll be like Tim status. Tim, like, one, like you could. People are, like, already talking about it. They're gonna, like, say stuff. Compare you to Tim.
I'm not here to be a Tim. I just want to get home.
But that's, like, exactly what makes you Tim status. Tim didn't want to be Tim either. He got his whole team home.
Listen, I still feel super bad about taking out your friend. I owe you. So if you ever need anything, you just come and ask, shall? Yeah?
Yo, Jesse, what can I help you with?
Oh, hey, know where the Nether portal is?
Yeah, it's right over that way.
Hello?
Don't you hello, face meat! Wait a minute, you're the cheater that blew up my friend, Slab! And face meat doesn't like cheaters. Don't stand around breathing up all of face meat's air. Face meat prefers dweeb-free air.
Hey, what do you even do around here?
Face meat cracks skulls and thinks about cracking more skulls. When face meat has time, that is.
What do you know about the old builders who run this place?
Well, one, they hate being called old builders. Two, they're face meat's bosses. Three, they're not big on hugs.
Do you know where my friends are?
In the mines! Duh. And they're not going anywhere. Not on face meat's watch. That doesn't mean just stand there. Staring at face meat.
Get my friends, now!
Face meat doesn't negotiate with meanies. Well, there is something you could do. Face meat was busy slamming mad raps at the gym and missed lunchtime. You see? So face meat's hungry. Do something about that, and face meat'll think about getting your friends out. Unless you got food, I don't want to talk to you.
Yo, Jesse, what can I help you with?
No, I mean, seriously. I mean, anything at all. Like, I want to help out people.
Well, actually, I'm trying to bribe that guard, face meat, and he's hungry.
Well, if I had some wheat, I would totally give you some. Sadly, I don't have a secret stash. And if you didn't ask, I wouldn't loan you some. Wink. Come on, quick before anybody sees us.
Go ahead. That should be enough for your bread.
All of it?
Of course, brah. It'll grow back. Just, leave the seeds, yeah?
One, planting as I go, and that's another. Sweet! And that should all grow back soon.
Nice! Looks like that should be enough for some epic loafage.
Yeah, that means bread.
Hopefully bread will be enough to get that face meat guy to help me.
Righteous. They don't let us use crafting tables, though.
Wait, I saw a few wood planks by the dojo.
Right on.
Thank you, Nell.
Hey, no problem. Happy to help. Catch you later, yeah?
That should be enough for a table. Aha! That's some fine crafting. Let's make some food. Boom! Bread! Now I should be able to get my friends back. Hello? Hey, face meat, got some bread for you.
Bread, huh? It's not cake, but face meat is starving. It's so warm. Oh, and full of carbs.
Please get my friends.
Face meat appreciates the politeness. Hang on.
Jesse.
Hello.
Hey, Ivor.
There's been something I've been wanting to say. It's about how you saved me back there in that game. I really appreciate it, Jesse.
I couldn't have done it without you is what I'm trying to say.
Just try and do better next time, okay? I'm getting really tired of needing to pull your butt out of the fire.
Yes, I suppose that makes sense. I can do that. Yes. Let's try and find Lucas and Petra, then.
I'm glad you're in this with me, Ivor.
Me too, friend.
Here! Oh! My response!
Jesse, man, is it good to see you.
You too, Lucas.
Jesse! I really hope you've got our stuff, because I'm not liking being armorless here.
So, I guess that's a no on my journal, too.
I'm working on that. It's tricky, though.
Give it to me straight. What did Harper get us into here?
Yeah, Harper is a tricky one.
Don't worry. We're just in this tournament where if we win, we get the Atlas and our ticket home.
Oh, well, that's not so bad.
Of course, if we lose, we, spend an eternity mining for quartz through that portal.
Nope, that is not a thing I want.
Hey, Jesse, I need to talk.
It's pretty bad in there, Jesse. They don't even do anything to keep the pigmen away, so they just stare at you while you mine.
We can't just leave. I really think we can win this.
Good. We need to.
Apparently this guy Tim did it.
That's true. He's all they talk about in the mines. Guess he won the games a long time ago and got all of his team home. They say he was 3 blocks tall and that he carried his entire team across the finish line.
Tim seems fantastic.
Well, you're out of those mines now. According to Harper, until our entire team is eliminated, you're allowed to stay here in the village.
That's right. Your friends weren't supposed to go to the mines yet. I am sincerely sorry about that.
Jesse, this is Otto, my old friend. Like I said, he may be able to help.
Oh, I didn't think he'd come back.
Hey, now! I said he would help. That's why we're here.
Harper's been filling me in about you. From the story she's told, I'm impressed. You might actually make it to the top. In fact, you're the most exciting thing to come to this place in a long time. A real wild card. Yeah, I think you might be a real Tim in the making. Yep, a real Tim. Really interesting, you being here.
Tim, please. I could do anything he can do better.
Well, you might just be right about that, Jesse. I'm rooting for you, kid. Just don't disappoint me.
Can we trust him, Harper?
Who knows? Otto's been doing this forever. At least he seemed interested. Anyway, dorms are over there. You got a big day tomorrow, Jesse.
Ah, that sounds awesome. Can't wait to just sit for a little while.
And in the morning, I'm winning and getting us all out of here.
I just hope this next event isn't too deadly.
Competitors, and welcome to the next day of the games. It's gonna be a hot one.
Woo! Yes, it is, Hadrian. And how are our teams looking, Otto?
Well, Mevia, purple, green, and yellow are still making a strong showing. But after yesterday's performance in Spleef, I'm afraid to say that the red team has been completely eliminated.
Oh, I guess it's back to the mines for them.
And of course, about our plucky newcomers.
Shut up. We don't need to hear about them. Well, for everyone else, don't forget to be like Tim out there.
Certainly fond of their own voices, those three. I can't wait to hear what today's event is.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sick of these pompous jerks.
Yes, I can't say I'm terribly fond of them either.
All right, competitors, the next event is almost upon us. Time to head to the starting line.
Starting line, huh?
Oh, great, a run for my life. Just what I was hoping for.
Bad knees, Beardo.
Boom! Surprise locker room visit! Ha! How we doing, everybody?
It's Hadrian.
And here are the newcomers that everyone's been talking about since their
explosive debut in Spleef. Tell me, champ, what's on your mind as you approach the next challenge? Make sure you smile when that spotlight's on you.
I'm not gonna be in your twisted interview, Hadrian. Get out of my face.
Oh, I'll get out of your face. But I'll be laughing at your face from my nice cushy box while I watch you burn. Oh, I promise you that, you little nothing. Listen up, bucko. These are supposed to be games. These are supposed to be fun. So play along. I sincerely hope that we understand each other.
I'm through talking, Hadrian. Let's just get this over with.
Oh, you are just really pushing my buttons now. Watching you burn is going to be extra satisfying. What a lovely day for a game.
Jesse, good luck out there. I'm sure you'll be great, but, everyone could always use a little dose of luck, right?
Thanks, Em. Good luck to you, too.
Of course. I saw what you could do in Spleef. Then you made that deal with Hadrian, and I thought, whew, an enemy of my enemy is my friend.
Em wanting to work together. I'm not surprised. We are very charming.
So, yeah. How about we work together on this? I could use an ally. And you could use my help. Come on, Jesse. I'm trying to help you out here.
Oh, come on, Em. You expect me to believe that? What are you up to here?
Nothing, honest. It's just watching you negotiate with Hadrian, trying to get home. It inspired me. Made me want to go home, too. We should be working together. In the middle of the race is a part with tons of gladiators. That's when we should all team up. Defeat them, then race to the finish. Well, what do you say? Unless you don't want the help of a former gladiator.
You got a deal.
Good. I won't let you down.
Competitors, to the starting line.
Meet you at Gladiator Junction.
I'm glad she'll be on our side. At whatever a Gladiator Junction is. I don't know about this, Jesse. Cardio isn't really my thing. If I were Hadrian, I'd be up to some suspicious activity.
This race is going to be more than a race.
I can feel it!
Don't worry, we're in this together. You and me.
That's good to hear, Jesse. We can do this!
Jesse, I just like wanted to say it's like an honor to be working together. And I'm glad that Em like totally suggested that.
We can do this.
Yeah.
I knew that you were cool from the moment we met.
Competitors, on your mark.
Get set. Go!
We did it.
I love a good lava base build as much as the next guy. But this is a little treacherous for even my tastes. I sure hope that's the silence of determination rather than paralyzing fear.
Man, you talk too much.
Huh?
Out of the way, chumps!
Thank you. Okay, sounds like this is Gladiator Junction, but where are the gladiators?
My body!
Whoa! That answers that question.
Jesse, observe!
Jesse, so, you ready for the fun part?
I sure hope so.
Come on, then.
Glad she's on our side, Jesse.
You're mine. I've been dreaming about this since sleep.
Oh, yeah, Slap? Because you seem pretty outnumbered.
Just means more fun for me.
We'll see about that. Right, Em? Em?
Boom.
By squishing.
Potion of invisibility! No crunch!
Gotcha!
No!
Looks like you're all alone now.
That's math! You're gonna pay for that one, Clutch!
Move it!
No, you don't!
Here comes the boom!
Go!
Yeah! Kill it! Okay, maybe I can still win this thing.
Dude, I am, like, so close, I could do this.
Sorry, Nell. I'm winning this thing.
Hey! Whoa, Jesse! Way to catch up, dude. Very nice.
You just can't take a hit, can you? Get dunked on, slacker!
Hang on. Whoa!
Oh, come on!
No!
Dude, that was so Tim! Righteous!
How are we gonna get out of here?
Oh, the water, little dude! We can ride that wave right back up to the top! Follow me! Enough for you? Thanks for saving me.
Yeah, don't mention it.
This race is almost over, and we will soon have a winner. And I think I know who it might be.
I am the winner of the lava race, the gladiator, formerly known as Emily.
I trust you made good on our deal.
I did.
If that's true, then why hasn't Jesse responded yet?
Jesse. And there appears to be a confrontation on the field.
Bet you didn't think you'd see me here, did you?
This just went from bad to worse.
So you sacrificed winning the race to save someone else. Good to know.
And you. You were supposed to eliminate Jesse. Our deal's off.
Deal?
No! Please!
Probably think I'm scum or whatever, but you know what? I don't even care.
You have your deal, Jesse. If you win, you and your friends will just leave us anyway.
My shot at going home just went up in smoke. So feel free to judge all you want. Hard to hurt me any more than Hadrian did just now.
No, I get it, Em. I might have even done the same thing in your position.
Well, I'm glad that you get it wasn't personal, at any rate.
I gotta go.
That respawning was the worst thing that's ever happened to me.
Ivor, what are you wearing?
It's what I've been wearing under my adventuring clothes. It breathes wonderfully. Well, look who it is.
You. Hadrian wants you.
Hadrian?
Why does he want to see me?
You made him real mad. Come on, I don't have all day.
Before I go anywhere, I want more information.
And I wanted to kill you, but they wouldn't let me. Guess that means we don't always get what we want. Come on. No. Just Jesse. Hadrian doesn't allow dirty respawns in the palace.
Just try and be safe, Jesse. I don't trust them.
Hey, psst. I need to talk to you.
Keep up. Come on.
Come here. It'll be quick.
Jesse, you gonna do what I say or not?
Hey, Jesse. Yeah, over here.
I'm coming.
Good. I appreciate you being considerate. My job's on the line here too, you know. I hope Hadrian's in a good mood. I hate being sent out on dumb errands.
Quit your whining, Slab. There's plenty of people who have it way worse than you do. You know, like the miners?
Oh, yeah, them. They're only in the mines because they can't beat me.
Wow, so this is how the old builders live.
Totally epic, right? Sometimes I just like to stand here and...
I've seen stuff way more epic than this.
Oh, really? I bet you're just making that up, snob. And thanks to you actually helping us keep on schedule, we have some extra time to enjoy the place. I'll go get Hadrian. Oh, and don't touch anything!
Slab said don't touch anything. He never said don't look at everything. No portal, Atlas. A man forever voyaging by... Sorin? How did Hadrian get this? Now that's a view. Hey, there's Petra and Lucas! Hey, Bat. Hey, Batsy. Oops. I've never seen a quartz desk before. Wow, an all quartz wall. Impressive. Tim's armor that now belongs to Jesse.
So, I see you found Tim's armor. Gotta say, Jesse, I'm surprised that you try and steal that armor, considering everyone is calling you the new Tim. Doesn't seem like a very Tim thing to do, does it? Yes, I've heard the rumors that they're calling you that, and I can definitely see why. People love an underdog story.
Give it to me straight. Why did you invite me up here, Hadrian?
Why, so we could continue to discuss the terms of our deal.
More terms?
You can look closer. Go ahead. I assume by now you've heard all about Tim.
Repeatedly.
Everyone loves him. And why shouldn't they? After all, he's Tim.
Doesn't that bug you? Aren't these supposed to be your games?
And they are still my games. I love having a legend that can inspire my competitors. Tim is an inspiration to them, even when he's not here. One could say he's an inspiration because he's not here.
What do you mean?
It's so much easier for a legend to stay nice and shiny when it's a fond memory. Easier to control it. I've been watching your legend grow. But I worry that with you still in the picture, it could get... messy. I've been starting to think it would be best if you made a quiet exit. You don't belong here. These games aren't for you.
I don't really do quiet exits.
Do you have any idea who you're talking to?
I could ask the same of you.
I know a lot more than you might think, Sparto. See, there's something you should know about the games. No one ever wins unless we want them to. Not even Tim. Let that sink in for a moment, eh?
I don't believe you. Of course Tim won. Everyone knows Tim won, and you sent him home.
You really believe in Tim, huh? Well, you think he's real. Tim gives them hope. He keeps them playing the games, but no one wins. Ever. Which is why I think it'd be in your best interest to play along. But don't you miss your friends? Your treehouse?
Wait, my treehouse?
The Atlas can see where people are from, you know. So I had Mevia go check it out. Turns out you're pretty famous. I was impressed. Had to bring back some things you might be interested in.
Axel! Olivia!
Hey, Jesse!
Oh my gosh, I can't believe you're here.
Yeah, this really scary lady showed up and knocked us out. Now we're in these smelly boxes.
What's going on here?
And that guy's voice is the worst. I can even hear it through the obsidian.
Not gonna lie, guys, it's bad. We're in a world where everyone is forced to compete in these crazy games and will be prisoners forever if I don't win.
That is bad.
I'm so sorry you guys got roped into this.
Yeah, that's not the best.
Wait until I tell the others you're here. I've missed you guys so much.
Wow, this is just... wow. Such a tapestry of human trauma and emotion. And we haven't even gotten to the best part. I saved that for last.
What?
Oh, yes. Your best friend, Reuben.
Sup?
I've heard all about him. Your best friend. Your partner in crime.
Who's that?
Reuben, of course.
No, he's not. Reuben's a pig.
Yeah, funny story. Name is Reuben, but yeah, not a pig.
Mevia.
So you used the Atlas to kidnap my friends and that other guy. Why?
Yeah, incentive, Jesse, incentive. See, even if you win, and that's a mighty big if, they will be staying to work in the mines forever. Or until they get a shot at competing, which is still basically forever.
No!
Okay, so what's your deal?
If you lose the next match and go work in my mines, then I'll let your friends go. All of them. You'll just have to stay behind in their place. I hear it's terrible in those mines. But aren't your friends worth it?
You're messing with the wrong guy.
And his friends.
Yeah, they're awesome. Just being supportive?
I'm not messing with anyone. I'm just trying to maintain my games here. Okay, I had hoped that watching your sad reunion would be entertaining, but I'm done now. What do you say, sport? Your freedom for theirs, huh? Do you think you're worth more than all of them? Do you even really think you can win these games?
You have a deal.
Jesse!
Hey, there we go, sport fans! Well, I'll tell you, I'm pretty excited about this. I think we're all winners here. But just to be sure you don't... try and renege on me. We'll keep your friends nice and safe in here. Remember, they're counting on you. Slab, be a pal and give our new friend a walk home.
Sure thing. Come on, Squishy.
Jesse! You're okay!
What happened up there?
Have you seen what Ivor is wearing?
I said shut up!
Hadrian has Axel and Olivia.
What?
He used the Atlas to snatch them from our world.
No.
Are they okay?
Other than Hadrian having them trapped in obsidian prisons. but he offered me a deal. He said he'll send you all home if I lose and go to the mines in your place.
You didn't take it, right?
Oh, dear.
No! Why would you do that?
Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, my.
I'd have never let you do this.
I did it to save you guys. That's what this has all been about.
But you'll be trapped. Probably forever.
And he'll have the Redstone Heart.
Yeah, but at least I know you guys will be free.
That's ridiculous. There's no way Hadrian will actually send your friends home.
He'll wait till you lose and then send you all to the mines anyway.
Probably, while claiming that was the original deal.
So who's supposed to help us then? Hadrian and Mevia are both clearly the worst.
But what about the third guy?
Otto? How could he help? He's always stayed out of the more lever-pulling sides of the games.
Well, he seems nice. Hey, the least interested in torturing people, at any rate.
Huh. A good observation. He always was the most level-headed of those three. If you won, I know he would definitely make sure you got that Atlas. That was the original deal, and he's an honorable man.
Harper, Hadrian still has my friends trapped in that obsidian prison. I can win the Atlas, but I'm gonna need you to get them out.
I can handle it.
Good. There's three of them. They're in Hadrian's office.
Wait, wait, wait. You really think you can free everyone in this place and win the games?
Yeah.
Good luck with that last part. Do you really think you could just beat all the other teams by yourself?
That is a pretty tall order. Even for you, Jesse.
Oh, it's impossible is what it is.
Em, you are seriously damaging my flow by being such a downer. Either get on my side or get out of here.
I'm just being realistic. If you really think you can get all the teams to not fight each other, then go right ahead.
Whoa, looks like we've got a little bit of an audience here.
I think that's your cue to do your thing.
The old builders make you all compete in the games, event after event after event. They build up hope, but they're still controlling everything. They'll never really let anyone win unless we work together. Hadrian keeps twisting and changing the rules. I say it's our time to change the rules on them.
What's the point? Hadrian will still have all the power. There's no way he's gonna let us just take that from him. He'll just make up some new rule.
Don't you wanna go home, Em?
I do. More than anything, but nobody beats Hadrian at his own games. Nobody.
Hey, Tim did! That's the only thing keeping me going in here.
Oh yeah, because if it were not for Tim, I probably would have given up a long time ago.
That's right. Tim did beat the games, and so can we.
Yeah, sure. Except nobody's been able to do it since Tim. So what's the point? And it's not like I haven't been trying. We all have.
Someday, someone else is gonna win, and they're gonna say that person was the first winner since Tim. Don't you want that person to be you?
I mean, yeah, of course. But what chance do we stand against those gladiators? The stories didn't exactly say what Tim did to beat them.
Yeah. I mean, well, it's like an inspiring idea and all that, but those gladiators are like super tough. And I don't know how Tim pulled off beating them, but okay, look, for real, I don't think I could do that. Like, max level scariness, okay? Boo! Oh, no, I mean totally OP.
Then stop thinking about how to fight the gladiators like Tim did. Look at you. You're super puny and weak, and your hair does that weird thing.
Where's Jesse going with this?
And instead, look around you at all the people that you can work with. Sure, none of us alone are as good as Tim, but together, we're even better.
Oh, I get it now.
If we work together as a team, you need to believe in yourselves and believe that you can be like Tim. If you do that, nothing can stop you. Yeah!
Look, it was a nice speech, but strength doesn't come from speeches. Actions speak louder than words. Can't expect you to just talk your way through this, Jesse.
Strength comes from believing in yourself, Em.
Sounds like a bunch of nonsense, Jesse. Sorry.
Man, Some crowd. Think they got through to him?
Wait, so who are we fighting then?
Reaction definitely seemed mixed.
Yeah, no kidding.
We're doomed. I don't know how we're gonna pull this off.
What? Of course we're gonna pull this off. You're Jesse.
Yeah, we can still do this.
Well, I guess we'll find out for sure in the morning.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege, nay, my honor, to be here today, kicking off another wonderful day of the game!
That's right, Hadrian, and not just any day, but the final day of the game! Are our competitors ready for the final challenge?
The walls!
So, scared? Because it's okay if you are. No one will judge you for it.
Hey, come on, would you stop yammering at me? They're talking about the rules or something. I'm trying to listen.
Yeah, I should have guessed you're one of those people who listens to the rules. Don't worry, huh? They're just about to get to the important part.
Mevia, for those unfamiliar with the walls, you want to walk us through how it's played?
Sure thing, Hadrian. Teams start out separated in their own sections, divided by the high inner walls. Each team has a short amount of time to gather materials, build defenses, and craft in their section before the walls come down.
Wait, I only see dirt and gravel in my section.
Oh, I'm sorry. Is that gonna be a problem?
The sections are drawn at random.
Oh, you work for the worst people. Did you know that?
Yeah, but that dental plan, though. See?
Once the walls are down, it's every team for themselves.
But is surviving the walls the end, Mevia?
No, it is not, Hadrian. Whichever team survives the free-for-all needs to step onto the winner's platform in the center of the arena.
Winner takes all!
But let's not get ahead of ourselves, because that's only if the would-be winners can defeat...
Gladiators! That's right! So all competitors better get to gathering materials, because that clock is ticking!
Tick-tock!
Well, hopefully it's not all dirt and gravel.
Hadrian, I can't help but notice that our newcomer...
Hey!
Seems like they're happy you didn't get anything. I think they're making fun of you. But just my, you know, professional opinion. There's a gladiator. Who's heard this a lot? Nah!
Oh my gosh, do you really think so? That's terrible.
Oh, wow. I mean, yeah. Could you not tell?
I hate you. Nope, just dirt. Come on! I'm guessing that's the eponymous wall. Yep, just dirt. If I didn't convince people to join up with that speech, I'm gonna need something to work with. Gravel? Gravel, that's worse than dirt!
Oh, do you know what time it is? Ask me what time it is, Mevia.
What time is it, Hadrian?
It's time for the walls to come down!
This should be interesting.
There. The competitors are like wild ocelots, sizing each other up, unmoving, before they go in for the kill.
Jesse! Yo! Jess! Ahoy!
Hang on now. We've got movement.
Really?
Looks like the gladiator, formerly known as Emily, is preparing her attack.
And Jesse, the newcomer, is just painfully unarmed and unprotected.
Jesse.
This could get ugly.
Okay, do whatever it is you have to do.
Whatever you say.
Jesse isn't even trying to defend himself.
Here it comes!
The finishing blow!
figured I'd try believing in myself for once and take a chance.
It appears Emily has opted to not strike down the unarmed newcomer, and the other competitors are following suit.
Wait, what's going on?
This isn't how I expected this to go.
This isn't how it was supposed to go. What's going on?
I have no idea.
Come on, over here.
Yeah, why aren't you all killing each other?
Tja, man, I can totally see why you'd be confused.
Yeah, we're, confused. I mean, usually the little teams all kill each other, you know?
Aren't you tired of letting the old builders use you like this?
Like awesome people?
No, like little pieces in their games, doing whatever they say.
Don't you see? None of us are the enemy. It's them! They're the enemies. They're behind everything.
Oh, my head hurts.
Too many perspectives.
And it appears that Jesse has decided that deals don't need to be kept and is trying to convince the gladiators to follow suit.
These aren't your games anymore, Hadrian.
These weren't our games? Wow, my urge to destroy is dissipating.
Oh, imbeciles!
Slap! What should we do?
I'm sure that the slaughter will commence soon, right?
You should be on our side. Join us.
I don't know.
Facemeat finds that idea weird.
Not going with them, Slab?
In my life, I've done some things I'm not proud of. But I won't work for bosses who use people or manipulate them. That's inconsiderate. But you, when I was mean to you, pushed you around and made you go to the tower with me, you got that I was just doing my job and came anyway so we could be on time. That was real considerate. I will join you, Tiny Jesse.
I think it's time for us to finish this together.
It appears all the competitors are headed towards the victory platform. As stated in our rules, anyone who is not eliminated may step on the victory platform and win the games. It looks like they are going to do this together.
Right behind you, fearless leader.
8-2, Slab.
You'll pay for that.
This wasn't the deal, Jesse. No, no!
And they've done it! The competitors have all stepped onto the platform together, which, by the Builder Game Bylaws, means they are all the winners!
Which I'm sure my colleague means to say. We are going to find some way to disqualify them?
No, we are not! They all win!
No!
Levia, Otto, with me! We're ending this. We had a deal! And you broke it, bucko! We're in agreement! You promised me!
And to think we let you compete!
Hadrian, I'm not stupid. I knew that you would never honor our deal.
That's not the point here!
This isn't up to you! We control the games! We decide their outcome!
Mevia...
Shut up, Otto! This runt needs to pay for ruining our fun!
So you admit the games are rigged, then?
Sure! Okay, sure, fine, whatever.
Mevia, Jesse won these games fair and square. He's earned the Atlas.
Otto, I would think very carefully about what you're doing.
I have. Jesse, with the power vested in me as an officiator of the Builder Games, I am proud to pay.
Otto!
What are you doing?
Now it's been fun, really. But I think it's about time we end this.
Whoa, this is majorly bogus, dudes.
Surrender the redstone heart now. Now, because I will trap you here forever. I am 100% fine with that course of action.
It's true, he'll do it.
But is that really what you want?
Time to start some suffering, Hadrian.
Oh, you better believe it, Mevia.
This is useless.
Well, well.
Just when you thought
Oh, you with us or not, Em?
Tisk tisk.
Seems like classic Emily. She's always been a touchy one.
I'm still with you, Jesse.
Thank you.
You're gonna need all the help you can get, Jesse. Time to take what is mine. I'll admit you're quick, sport, but not quick enough for my axe.
Oh, what the?
Don't forget my axe, Hadrian.
No!
Slab!
It was an honor to fight the sun.
Slab!
Gotta admit, kid, you've shown you got skills. But you're still no match.
We'll see about that.
I got this, Hadrian.
Had enough, Hadrian?
Wait, wait! You're right. This has gone too far. It was just supposed to be a game.
You expect me to believe that?
Come on, sport. Haven't you ever had anything get away from you before? Let me catch you. Forgive me?
This game is...
No!
And that's our game, sports fans.
The Redstone Heart has been returned to its proper owners.
I lost.
Hey, fancy meeting you here. You know, I've sent hundreds of competitors to these respawn pits. Never knew it hurt so much. Sorry, that's probably not helping your mood right now.
It's over.
Oh, I don't think so.
It's us! Yeah!
I'm so happy to see you guys.
You said you believed in me, Jesse. Figured I'd return the favor and believe in everyone else. You know, because I'm awesome. And we both need to get out of this.
I actually wouldn't mind a little help.
Looks like an understatement to me.
We got you, buddy.
But I lost my inventory when I respawned. How am I supposed to get the Atlas back without any weapons or armor or anything?
Well, we may have made a little stop in Hadrian's inventory room and helped ourselves to a few things.
Awesome.
Here, buddy.
Wow.
Take this.
Thanks.
Hey, suspenders! Over here!
Tim's armor.
Belongs to you now.
Time to kick some old builder butt! Now to pick a weapon to go with my sweet new armor.
Ooh, nice choice.
Sweet. Payback time!
Illuminate!
Now what should we do with all those other competitors who betrayed us?
Well, Mevia, spending eternity in the quartz mines doesn't seem like punishment enough. I have something special in mind for them.
Hadrian! Mevia! This game just went into overtime!
Well, isn't that cute? You found Tim's armor!
Aw, well, isn't that just the sweetest thing, Hadrian?
I'm gonna make you beg me for a deal.
Seems unlikely. We don't beg, sport.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy crushing you. Yeah. Ta-ta for now, bucko.
Hey, Hadrian!
Huh?
Over here!
You mess with one member of the Order of the Stone,
you mess with all
go,
of
Jesse!
Us.
Go, Jesse! I believe
Time
in you!
Time to shut you up!
You think this is going to help? You're deluded!
Let's take him to the slab lab. I'm still workshopping that one. Shut up! Let's go!
Jesse, let's talk about this.
Is that begging? Does that sound like begging to you, Petra?
It sure does, Jesse.
Told you.
Shut up! Just shut up! Alia, shut up!
I see you don't like having a live audience, Hadrian.
Come on!
Jesse, remember Spleef!
Got it.
Now, Mevia, we have to get out of here. Come on!
Whoa! Hey, guys.
How's it going?
It's going not the best, and you're not going anywhere.
Yeah. Face Meat wants to discuss his benefits plan.
Oh, hang on!
What? Jesse, you did it! Again.
Feels like I say that a lot. Couldn't have done anything without all of you.
Well done, Jesse. An excellent job.
Thanks, Otto.
You have truly shown my friends and I the error of our ways. I'm glad to put this whole messy business behind us.
Man, do you need some new friends, you know that?
Yes, I've come to that same conclusion, and I am working on it. I also know that the Atlas is not mine to keep. You have fairly defeated them. Seems only fair that you get to decide their fate. And with the Atlas, you can send them anywhere you want.
You know, there was this game that Olivia and I used to play back in our treehouse.
Huh?
Remember? We called it, Which Would You Rather Fight? Palma's redstone heart right out. And the whole thing shut down.
Man, you guys have had some crazy adventures. So many people trying to kill you.
Goodbye, Jesse. Goodbye. Thank you.
That all of them? Everyone that wants to go home anyhow. Except you folks, that is. I can't believe how many competitors actually want to stay and keep playing the games. Thanks to you, my intrepid new friend, I can actually work on making them fun again. Very exciting. It'll be more challenging just by myself, but a good challenge.
That's what I do. Exploring new worlds, helping people wherever I go. I was happy to help.
Well, I'm very grateful. What you did won't be forgotten anytime soon.
And I'm gonna help too. You taught me a lot about fairness, Jesse. And I'd like to use that new knowledge for something good. Oh, and speaking of fairness, I think this is yours.
Oh, man.
There was some good stuff in there. I was really moved.
Awesome.
I guess he wasn't so immovable after all.
Well, Em, how about you? You said you wanted to go home, right?
Yes, I just can't decide if it's what I want. You get to leave and go on more adventures. Do I really want to go back to farming? I mean, it has been ages since I've seen it.
Well, if you want, you can come with us.
Oh, really? Like, really?
Yeah, we could always use another awesome person, and... Well, you're pretty awesome.
Ah! Jesse! That's wonderful! Ugh. Thank you so much!
Hey, Ivor.
Oh, hello!
What you doing?
I was just observing Harper, all by herself, over there. She seems lonely.
Come on. Hey, Harper!
Oh,
hey, Jesse, Ivor. I was just watching folks head on home. Things really worked out, huh?
Well, I guess this is goodbye. I'm going to head on back to Crown Mesa and see how the post-Palma construction is going. Just hope they'll take me back. It's not my real home, but it's the closest thing I've had for, well, a long time. We'll just go with that.
Don't worry. I'm sure they'll come around.
I sure hope you're right.
You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Getting over the I was a bad guy hump can be awkward, but hopefully soon they'll invite you right back into their lives. Right, Jesse?
You are a strange, strange man, Ivor. But you know something? You're okay. Take care of each other, all right? And I'll see you around.
Bye, Harper.
Yes, goodbye.
Come on.
You're amazing.
So, how do we get home now?
Well, the Atlas belongs to Jesse now. The deal's a deal and all that.
Sweet. How does it work?
Now you just say where you want to go, and the Atlas will show you the way. Why don't you just go ahead and open it?
Okay, Book. Take us home.
Whoa! Spectacular!
Incredible! Nice!
There it is.
Home.
I assume M told you that she's coming with?
Yeah, she's already promised to show me that awesome spin move.
It's not so great.
Figure it's about time we get heading on home, huh?
That sounds awesome.
Yeah!
Home, here we come.
Jesse, look! Can you believe it? We made it! We're home!
After all that time, all those portals, we're home!
Oh, come on, was there ever any doubt? Of course we made it home.
Well, I wouldn't say I doubted you, but, for a while there, I almost forgot what home even looked like.
It is good to be back.
I'm just so glad we're all back together.
That Atlas is so cool. I'm glad Otto let you keep it.
Fabulous, yes! And that's not all we got.
Seriously? What else did you get?
Yeah, show him, Jesse.
The enchanted flint and steel.
The one that started the whole thing.
Yeah, none of these other adventures could have happened if it weren't for this. The crown of the Eversource, the magical source of all of Sky City's precious materials.
Whoa, wicked!
The mask of Cassie Rose, aka the White Pumpkin.
Oh man, that's even creepier looking than I imagined.
Palma's Redstone Heart.
I know that Palma was evil and everything, but I still kind of wish I could have seen it.
The Portal Atlas.
I could have lost all the rest so long as we got to keep that. Ha! I wonder what Sorin would have thought of it. So much power contained within such a tiny object.
Easy there, Ivor.
Sorry.
I can't believe you got to do all those incredible things.
Makes sense, though. You were gone a long time.
Wait till we show you all the improvements we've been making to town.
Jesse?
What's up, Lucas?
So, I've been writing stuff in here, you know? And, well, it's kind of become like a legitimate book. But there's just one problem. I still need to put what happened to you. You've, well, You've been the hero of this whole story.
Just put down that I got home safe and reunited with all my friends.
Nice and simple. I like it. There, done. Well, tell the next one anyway. I was thinking that maybe we could put it in here with the other treasures. I know it's not as cool as, like, a portal atlas.
That's a great idea, Lucas. It's perfect. Hang on.
What is it?
Wasn't that where the portal atlas was a minute ago?
Yeah, that was definitely where you put it.
Guys, flint and steel are missing too.
And where's Ivor?
He must be headed for the portal network.
Is that bad?
What should we do?
Come on, guys, we have to catch up with him.
Unfortunate and unexpected twist, it appears we are in the land of chickens that are indeed the size of zombies.
That's right, Hadrian. And it looks like we're just gonna have to wing it. Wings. Chicken wings, you know.
You're fired, Nevia. You're fired.